I just got myself a Game & Watch Super Mario Brothers device. I set it at the time, and it looks pretty cool. It has a time with free games on it, which includes Super Mario Brothers, Super Mario Brothers 2, which is the Japanese version, and it includes a ball version of Super Mario. It includes a ball game with Mario. So it's pretty cool.